First off, Coach, as the season rounds the corner, a big road win to kick off the first week of conference play.
Yeah, it was a good win for us. We really needed that. We didn't play well at home against Radford. We're not adjusted to having four guys back in the dorms and apartments for COVID. But our guys did a good job with a one-day prep, and they came in practice yesterday really mad and pissed off, some chips on their shoulder. And they came out and played well, and they did everything we asked them to do today. We asked them to rebound the basketball. We thought if we could rebound the basketball and out-rebound these guys on the road, they'll get a win, and they did that. And even though Josh Aldridge didn't play well today from a statistical standpoint, but I thought our three seniors were really good leaders in the last 48 hours. And it was good for those guys. Even though Jordan Ganey played well for us, it was just great to see those seniors lead us, Dalvin White, Bryson Bozon, and Josh Aldridge.
Yeah, you mentioned those three seniors and Jordan Ganey. Those guys have been very resilient over the opening week of conference play. And Jordan especially finishes with a career-high 20 points tonight, back-to-back games with career highs for him.
Yeah, Jordan is a good player. And I thought on against Radford, he got a little bit out of character. But he came back today and popped back and did a good job. But our three seniors, man, they were awesome from a leadership standpoint. And that's what we need. So we geared this season towards conference, and we wanted to win conference games. We knew we had a tough non-conference schedule, and we wanted to win conference games. And we gave one away at our place, but we were able to come back and play well and get a big win on the road.
Well, Coach, next up, High Point at home again on Wednesday.
High Point is good. They got one of the leading scorers in the country, and so we got to do a really good job on him, but we got a really good job on their whole team. And our half-court defense and rebound was really good today, and that's what we got to do on Wednesday night.
Awesome, Coach. Thank you.